Ready. All right, what's happening, YouTube? Team Legends TV here with a box opening. What is this? Clash of Rebellions. We got a couple boxes here for you. And joining me here today is a couple Team Legends members. We got Shuo.
Hello.
Say something, man. All right, hello. What's good, Brandon?
What's up?
Aaron Cortez.
Yeah.
And we got Vincent Lamb.
Woo!
He's not part of Team Legends, but he's a cool guy. All right, here comes first box, Clash of Rebellions. Let me get this bad boy open real quick.
Oh my god, you're so powerful.
Yeah! Oops, I don't want to break anything, you know what I'm saying?
Give me a second.
There you go. Let's get this out of the way. All right. I don't know what we're looking here for. I mean, some farm girls maybe, right? Is there anything else? Card. Anything else good in this set? No.
Red eyes.
Red eye stuff.
Black.
Am I in the spot? Oh, we're good. All right. First pack. Here we go. A couple raid raptors. Oh wait, where's the spot? Right there. Raid raptors. Aroma. Perform pal. Broken card. Field spell. Our rare is extra buck. Ooh. Oh, we already got some shiny looking card.
Oh yeah.
Is that the red eyes?
Yeah, it's the red eyes. Yeah. We're gonna put this to the side.
This is pretty common to pull.
Is that ghost rare?
Ghost rare. All right. Couple cards no one cares about. Right there. All right, next pack. Where do you got the ghost rare? Can we stop on this box? What else do you need? All right, we got a broken card everyone's playing. Trick clown dude. Don't know what that is because can't read upside down. Some perform pal dudes. That guy. And, oh, another holo. Check it out, fellas. We got a red eyes fusion.
Yes.
Too bad there's no way to get this card to your hand, but it's a good card. And then more commons. A couple good commons. Here, I'm going to move this over here.
The fusion.
Oh, where'd the fusion go? My bad. Bam, we got more holos for you guys. Next pack, check it out. We got a chicken game here. This card's pretty nuts.
Card's
it's going
stupid.
For like $3 for some reason. That card, a couple other cards. We got this Dragong thing. No holo in this pack, but whatever, you know. We got two already before, so we can't get any more. What are we missing here? An Ultra, so Farm Girl's still in here.
Ultra, Secret, Ultimate maybe.
Secret, maybe another Ghost, who gives?
Yeah.
You never know what we can get.
The
I'm
God
a pretty
box.
Lucky guy, so another Raid Raptor trap. This looks like the exact same first pack we opened. Oh, we got a holo. Too bad it's nothing good. It's the Ignister Synchro.
I think it's good.
It's good? Alright, yeah. It's good.
It's gonna go up.
This thing.
Commons.
It's gonna go up once the Ignite.
Broken Kaijus. I think this is gonna go up sooner or later.
Pop a Pendulum card.
And then you get a shuffle a card into the deck.
Yeah, Yang Xing's in play right now.
But you can pop your opponent's Pendulum Scales, I believe. So that's what makes it really good.
That's good. Alright, next pack. Boom. Giant Bird thing I can't pronounce. Aroma, more traps, another purple card, a couple other cards. Retaliating C! Told you guys, I'm gonna pull some of these bad boys. I'm putting this over here where the hollows are.
Everyone says this is a good side card, but I don't know. It's not that good.
Alright, use this.
It's better cards.
It's only good against Shadal Fusion because they get to banish those cards, but you could also use it on
Infernoid.
Infernoid's Reasoning.
It's pretty good against Necro's Cycle.
And Necro's Cycle or a Collider.
It's like, yeah, because they don't get the Herald or...
Wavering Eyes, sure. Lower rarity, but whatever, it's a good card. The card I like because it has Singing in its name. A Secret Blast, Bubble Stuff. And then this guy.
Ooh, that thing's cool.
Jonky Magician. Card's broken. I don't know what it does. I think it makes ranked monsters.
It negates
levels.
Light effects.
It negates light effects?
Yeah.
Watch out, Cosmo.
So
it can
stop like Manju Senju and stuff. Or Exodonite.
Perform Pal Guys and Aroma Jar. That card's nuts. Alright, next pack.
Oh, that one's gonna be a good one.
This is a heavy ass pack. Boom. Wavering Eyes, more cards. The card no one plays and ignites because it doesn't do anything. Let's see. No holo, so this pack doesn't matter. Let me just throw that over there. Next pack. Next pack, y'all.
Why is Retaliating C over here?
Because it's a good card. Leave it there. Drumrilla.
Black
Flare Dragon. I'm gonna save that for Eric Box. A couple cards, no one cares. This card's pretty good. If you play that Clown Blade stuff, it's pretty good. More clowns, wolves, trap cards, another juggler. Throw that over there. Next pack. As I mentioned before, we have a couple boxes we're gonna open, so let me just get through this real quick. A couple commons. Forerunner, ooh. Cosmos. It's pretty sick.
Kind of good card.
Oh, I need to remember, this is Legends property. I can't be throwing it all over the place. I get carried away when I open packs. Forerunner.
Another
chicken game. That's two in one box. That's pretty good. That's usually what the ratios are, right? Two per box.
What is this here?
Something like
another,
that.
Another, I don't know what that is. What is it called? Split Rider. Oh, Split Rider. Slit Rider?
Slip Rider.
Split Rider. Throw that over there. Nothing in there.
Slip, yeah.
Slip Rider?
Nip Slider. Oh. I don't know what it's called. Pianissimo card does nothing. And then more common cards. Another ignite card's pretty good. Traps, monsters, and ignites. Next pack. So no holos in like the last six packs, which is not a good sign. But because we did get most of the holos already. It's not looking too bad. Let's see what we get here. A couple traps. Let's see a black card. Oh no, nothing good. That trapeze thingy. This card's pretty good in red eyes. It's like call 100 every turn, so it's pretty nuts. Let's see what else we can get. I'm looking for one of them farm girls.
Blackstone, the secret yet.
The baddest girl in the game, Good Witch, Yoda's daughter. Shout out to Yoda, Mace Windu. Let's see what else we got here. We got this thing. We got something from Little Mermaid over here. It's a synchro. And you can. Oh my god, it's a tuner too. That's pretty good.
Looks cute. All right.
Yeah. That's our secret. Hopefully we get two more.
That means Blackstone's probably out.
No, I'm going to pull it right now. Next pack, Ignites. Know what that does. Oh, another Black Flare. Oh, Slit Rider. Here we go. And then Raid Raptors. Bunch of Raid Raptors. Broken Ignite Field Spell.
Yeah, but Raid Raptors still need their Fusion, Strict Strike Force, whatever. Their XZ. Raid Raptors. Yeah.
Ignite stuff. Let's see, any holos up in here? No. Bad ignite cards, but you know, this pack didn't matter because we got shiny cards already. Next. There you go, you might want to organize that a little bit. Pianissimo, shout out to Nick Fan. Boom, more commons. Another terrible ignite card, but you know what? That happens. Sometimes you get lucky, sometimes you don't. That's what happens when you get boxes. And these cards will all be available at Legends. And the address is in our description, so you guys can check that out.
You're gonna have to look through the common box though.
Yeah. The common box, yeah. For those common boxes, you gotta look through the box. And it's a pain in the butt. But these cards will be in the case for sale if you guys want them. Let's see. We got the other
Janky
Asian
magician.
Word card. Jiangqi Magician.
Sniper.
This card's nuts too. I heard it goes for like $5 if you're willing to pay that much. And the new Despot. This guy's broken. Alright, next pack.
Seems like a lot of decks are getting pendulum support for no reason.
That is true. Another one of those Aztec birds. Drumrilla, Ignites, Secret Blast, Forerunner, we're making Cosmos. Ooh. That card slipped up the table.
Dude, it's a ship.
That's how slippery these cards are. I'm just going through them. Hump.
Would have been more fitting
if
it were Slip Rider.
I don't even know what that card's called. Oh, Slip Rider? Yeah, that'd be. I'm going to chuck it across the room real quick. Oh, my bad. Here, I'll put them right here. All right, next pack. Broken Field Spell. This card's not fair. More commons. Oh, this is the cutest card in the set. Boom. I don't know, actually. Fluffle Mouse. Fluffle Mouse is pretty cute because it has a donut in it. Let's see. Some more commons. Melodias. This guy's nuts. I don't know where you can play him in, but he's a good card.
I think people play that in Red Eyes decks.
But Red Eyes, it's a level 4 though. Red Eyes don't run level 4 other than like Wyvern and stuff like that. Let's see. More commons. Wavering Eyes. Kaiju. This card for
Dried
the deck
winds.
That doesn't do anything, what's it called? Aromage.
Yeah.
Like that. Dried Winds. That's another super. That's 4 supers. Is that? Is there more in the box or is there less?
Yeah, there could be more.
Alright. Isn't the ratio like 4-2?
Something like that.
Alright. More comments for you guys. Next pack. Don't know what any of these cards do. This card's nuts.
A Templar.
We got some guy from Tron out here in this pack.
There's the
Ignite
Ultra.
Ignite Templar. It's like $20. The card's pretty good. Let's put it over here. It looks nice.
Ignites with Tyrant Throws.
More comments no one cares about.
Wait, there's a super at the end.
Another super?
It wasn't a super.
There was two supers in that pack? Shilo, you're
correct. I'm wrong. My bad.
Alright, Shilo.
You're off the team.
Booted off the team for giving
it. It's like the angle and by the way, that's it looks like it glowed.
Oh, that's an ultra rare. That looks dope though. It's like a sword gun.
Yeah, Power Ranger.
Yeah, most people with sword guns get far in life, so that's good for him. We got more commons here. Boom. Oh,
ooh, nice. Two ultras.
What is this?
What card is that?
This is the Cards of Constance for Red Eyes. It's really good. You can discard a level 7 Red Eyes card, draw 2, and then you can send another normal Red Eyes from your deck. So it's a plus 1. Pretty good. Sets up your Redstone plays. Stuff like that. Some more cards people don't really care about. Other than this card. This card's cool. Let's see. Nothing in this pack.
Last pack.
Yeah, last pack. Damn it. Who's going to be next? Who's going to open the next box?
I guess I can do it.
Oh, Shu will be opening the next box. Let's see if I get something good here. Finish off with a bang. Nothing. Oh, man. All right, well, that's it for me. Shul's going to be next. You want to just keep rolling or to... All righty. Here we go.
Choo-choo
game. I'll start ripping this open.
All right, switch seats with me, though. God. All right, later, fellas.
All right, we're going to have a little competition. Who can pull the best out of their boxes?
Cheater pulled pretty good.
Cheater did pretty good.
That was nasty.
Yeah, 2 chicken games.
Yeah, 2 chicken games. Pretty nice.
One retaliating Z.
Just one. I'm telling you, that's a short print.
This card's not that good. Right, nobody's siding it.
We have Ignite. Melodious.
With a dual disc side, yeah.
I don't know.
First card, Ghost.
Slip Rider.
Ooh. Oh, Slit Rider. Already starting off weaker than Cedro.
Slit Rider.
It's all about the back, bro. At the end.
Yo, swap me Red Eyes.
I want the Ghost. I don't know about these cards.
I'll put them with a dual disc side.
Is that a
Kaiju Godzilla? Thing?
I've seen it around, but I don't know what it does.
They're pretty good.
They're like a little lava golems.
That one nukes the field. Sounds really good.
Only on your turn, though.
Effects.
Oh, got the red eyes.
Oh, another one?
All right.
I only pulled one that box.
Yeah.
I got pretty low. Usually I pull a lot of those. That's the first holo, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, first holo.
But they only got rares.
Mm-hmm.
Roma card.
Oh,
we
dang.
Got that ultra red eyes card.
That's two already.
So that's pretty nice.
All those red eyes people that are trying to make the deck. It's going to be available at Legends.
Indeed.
Shameless plug.
Bring your wallet. Steal out of your parents'
really
purse.
No.
Oh no,
well,
I don't know.
Magician, magician. So that's pretty cool. That's actually the first rank 4.
Are you serious, Larry?
XYZ. That requires 2 spellcaster monsters.
It's pretty good.
Oh, what a fluffle mouse!
The sexiest card
like
in the set.
I don't know what it does though.
Cutest.
It specials 2 out from the deck.
Yes. Two other flipping masses?
Yeah, instant obelisk.
Oh, dang.
But you have to use this normal summon to get it out, so.
Yeah.
Maybe a 1-for-1.
Kaijus.
No, nothing really.
Not starting off too strong, Shuo.
Maybe there'll be some better stuff at the end.
Oh,
I just
another
Slit
Rider.
Let's run into these packs.
Where are the farm girls at? Oh, do you have like a limited time? 15 minutes? Damn, my bad.
Oh, I don't know what this
is. Oh, janky? Oh, nothing.
No, nothing.
Yeah.
Oh, DDDs. I don't know why the XE came out when there's like no playable cards for the deck.
There's a starter deck coming out for DDDs.
Reminds me of that King DDD from Smash. Waving, oh, Cosmotown.
That's the first one we pulled so far.
That
card's nuts.
Just because it's the first one doesn't mean it belongs.
That's the only
there.
Reason why that deck's doing Cosmotown.
It's not really worth. Yeah, it's not worth anything. Alright.
Like 50 cents and a half.
Ooh, I don't know what this is. Archfiend.
Ultimate
Black
purple
Skull
card.
Dragon.
It's for Red Eyes deck.
That's
something, right?
You use your Red Eyes fusion, bring that out. It's an Armades when it attacks. And if it inflicts battle damage, you can burn for 24.
Not bad.
It's really good.
Nothing.
Come on, show. You gotta feel it.
Yeah. You gotta smell the pack. You gotta be the pack.
Come on, man. Let's get it.
Couple cards.
Oh, Red Eyes, Archfiend of Lightning.
I hear they don't even play that in the deck anymore.
Oh, darn.
Boxes.
It's still shiny.
Yeah.
That's all that matters. You can go scam people with it. Oh, this card's a shiny. It's worth like 20 bucks. Ooh, pennies.
Couple more cards.
The prominence thing.
That is like
it'll be really good when more pendulums become relevant.
It's like the easiest card
the
to pull in
this
set.
The super rare that's in this set, the Draco Slayer one,
hmm?
The super rare pendulum one, the smaller version of this, it's like 20 bucks.
Yeah.
That card jumped up for no
reason. Oh, I know which one you're talking about, yeah.
OCG.
We haven't pulled one yet.
Perform Palliser.
Yeah, we haven't pulled one yet.
Dominating
like nothing
the meta.
Too in the beginning.
Yeah. Right. Well, it's like around, hovering around 5 to 8. And then
Slip and slide right.
Yeah, it went up like really fast.
Mm-hmm.
It'll probably be really good later.
Black Clark.
DDD guy again.
How many packs you got left? You got a good amount.
Wow.
You're still missing an Ultra.
Secret? No, you got the Ultra.
You got your Ultras. Your Secret Rare still out there and a couple of Super Rares. You got an Aroma Jar.
If the ratios are correct. I've seen some pretty bad boxes from Clash of Rebellions. Shout out to Arvin.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, other packs.
Whenever I pulled from this pack, I pulled pretty shitty.
Clash.
No, he was here.
Oh.
Oh, he did? He pulled nothing.
Yeah,
dude.
He literally got like one secret and that was it.
Well, that's Arvin now. Arvin has a bad pull Arvin.
Yeah, never let that guy open your boxes. Alright, or any packs.
Yeah, he'll plague your
Adolfo,
boxes.
Adolfo, though. Remember his Necros pulls?
Yeah. Yeah. Adolfo pulled a Brio.
He pulled like a god.
Well, technically, I pulled him a Brio and a Trish. So.
Yeah, but he touched the box, though.
Oh, no, he pulled all three Brios, right?
Yeah. No.
Yeah, he pulled all three.
He did?
We were there, yeah.
Oh, wow.
More Kaijus. I'm giving that deck a try.
So far, this box hasn't been very good.
Yeah, looks like Cedro.
Looks like so far, Cedro's
in the lead.
Right off the bat, Albino Rare, Red Eyes. Dang, that's so good.
That's pretty good.
Good thing we didn't play that game.
It's called Pack Wars, Box Wars.
Yeah, Shuo recommended to play it.
No, don't say it.
Very interesting game with box openings, but... Yeah. Decided against it. Nothing.
That's pretty cool.
That's two guys.
We're almost you probably want this more than like some of these supers.
I don't know. Fluffle Mouse, dude. Look at that card.
Yeah, Fluffle Mouse is up there.
Yeah.
Most wanted card in the set. And then close second was a...
Yeah, there's always like a card like that. Like Rescue Hamster with a... Yeah. Was it New Challengers? Or?
I think so. Oh, Chicken Game.
Oh, really?
Bad,
oh,
crap.
So, yeah, Chicken Game. That's pretty nice.
Poyo Game.
It's a really funky card. All right, last booster, so last hopefully
pack.
We get
this
something
is the
good.
Rare. Who's gonna
call
it?
We haven't had
Who's
a secret rare yet.
What secret is it?
It's gonna be a Jasmine.
Archfiend Eccentric.
It's gonna be Aramaid
Jasmine.
Archfiend
Eccentric, hopefully, because that card's awesome.
Or you're not even gonna get a secret.
All common.
We got a super!
I don't
you
know what it
is. You get a secret rare? Return this box, dude.
Yeah,
this
is a
secret rare. Return it.
Looking like an Arvin box out here.
So this box probably wasn't very good.
Oh my goodness. All right. That's it for Shio. That's some good pulls, though.
I expect Shio to get last place.
Alright, part two. Half case? Not even half case. Five boxes. Next up is Aaron. Let's see what you get. I got the best pull so far. Let's see if you can top him. You didn't even freaking open the box yet? Come on now.
Oh my god.
You cut it.
So aggressive.
Huh?
Yeah, how's everyone flipping the box?
Oh, look at this. Oh, okay.
Aaron
we're
doing it a little bit differently.
Oh
my god!
That sounded like it hurt.
Show the camera, man.
Boom, boom, boom.
Right over here, man.
Ignites.
First time short behind print, the camera. Print. Dude, they can't see that. Pull it back. Jeez.
I got that.
That's you got a Dragon.
That's nothing.
Right, good for you.
That's short print.
Yeah, we're running on limited time, right? You gotta speed through these packs. There you go.
Oh my god.
What is that, performance?
Come on, we're gonna have Aaron. You're crazy.
Oh,
there's an Infernal Infusion.
And then a
card that's worth like nothing.
So that, we got
It's an Ultra, so that's not the card you want to see, but not bad.
Playing that card might
still ruin
consistency.
There's still people out there that want Infernoid stuff.
Extra buck. Extra buck. That. It's okay.
Every time something goes to your extra
deck. I liked it in, what was I playing again?
Ignites.
I hear a Ritual Beast can burn it, right?
Really?
Oh yeah, they bounce, right?
Yeah.
Because you got the extra
bubble there.
Anything Slip Rider.
Slip Rider, then this.
Can you see the cards? This. No, a little higher. Aaron, you gotta go where the dual disc is at.
The dual disc?
He doesn't know what dual disc is.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Hurry up next pack, dude. I'm gonna open your pack, you wanna hurry up.
What was Yu-Gi-Oh right
Day?
Yu-Gi-Oh
exactly
Day? Yeah.
I don't know. Forgot. Monkey. Oh,
there it is.
Oh,
there's
the
$20
Draco Slayer.
For some reason.
Why is it $20?
I found a lot of people holding onto it and they didn't even know what it did. Like, they're just holding onto it because like people were saying you should hold onto
OCGs.
It.
Right now, Perform Pals with like that card is dominating OCG right now.
Why?
I don't know. It's just rank 4 spam.
Rank 4 spam, exactly.
Cosmos.
Oh, Radiant Mirror.
Boom.
Oh, Storming Mirror?
Yeah,
Storming Mirror. What's the Radiant one?
I think that was the OCG name.
Yeah,
oh,
yeah,
okay,
OCG
my name. Bad. I'm still used to the old one.
It looks pretty sick. Just bounce those Dantes.
Nah, I don't know. It's not that great.
I still call Windrash. Midrash.
Yeah, Midrash. Should all Midrash.
I'm like used to all the OCG names.
Nephilim.
Tool. Oh, there's another Fluffle Mouse.
Oh my god.
Let's go.
So adorable.
Do you remember the OCG names for the Carrier and Helix? Was it like, one was like Geno.
Right,
Geno. I forgot the other one. Archive or something?
Yeah, it was Archive.
OCG has better names.
Jesus, Shuo, we got some memory in there. Oh, was that the good Red Eyes? Let's go.
I don't know.
That card's good.
Black Flare?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That one's a 3-0.
Helps fuel your card confidence.
That trap card, the Storming Mirror will have its day. Right now, I don't know.
There's not much you really want to tell.
It's good against like Dante's and Shadal.
Yeah, it's only really good against Shadal's and BA, but Necroz being the best deck right now in TCG, it's just not worth it.
After pulling a two of these boxes with this, like, Elvis pulled pretty well. Like, got the Archistry Eccentric Bongo and,
like, half a box, too. What did you get this time?
Nothing.
That trap card's nuts.
I think Aaron already beat Shuo, though, so.
What are you doing?
Read this.
Cross. Yeah, swimming so good. Pretty cool.
I run two of that in my villain DN. So good. Bring sevens all day. You got
nothing. Just the Kaiju.
Dude, on their turn and your turn. So good.
Yeah, Kaijus definitely need more support. Not sure when it's coming out, but. That deck is not good.
I thought his card was so good.
Nothing. Oh, man. Just a bunch of Clown Blade guys. Those guys are nuts.
Pretty nice that they weren't like rarity bumps, so they're really easy to get.
True.
Yeah, generic.
But at the same time, they would look cool.
It's like the next hero deck, dude, with Stratos.
I bet they'll get like an Astral Pack.
It'll be all super rare.
Like, Krypton and Super would be really cool.
Boom!
Ooh, the
Arrow Mage Rosemary.
Broken!
Card's pretty good.
Probably one of the nicest looking cards in the set.
Hermades OP.
Yeah. Cutest,
wait,
Fluffle Mouse.
For Hermades.
Oh, hottest, yeah, Hermades one.
Probably
Hermades
Rosemary.
For any plant.
For all of them, too.
Rosemary looks really nice. I also like Templar, though.
Kaiju.
Templar looks cool, yeah.
Not a Kaiju. It's pretty good.
Godzilla. Indominus Rex.
Indominus Rex.
Shout out to Jurassic Park.
No,
Jurassic World, dude.
I know, but Jurassic Park's where it's at, you know?
There's no Indominus Rex.
Shout out to Dr. Allen.
There's a Brilliant Fusion.
Brilliant Fusion for all those, these cards are actually going up right now.
Yeah, cool to see some Gem Knight support.
To see too.
Considering that's a really old deck. You can also play that in a
Medol
Chase. Ooh, watch out for that.
Yeah.
Oh, Special Summon Drone.
It's like a school of like an XYZ player. A Fusion player and someone.
That's crazy, that card's like 20.
Draco Slayer?
Yeah, the card in the middle.
Can't get over it, huh?
I don't understand.
I don't know who makes these prizes.
The baddest girl in the game.
Got a good witch here.
I'm surprised this card did not get like nerfed by Konami because too like it reveals too much skin. You know? Look at those thighs. Just look at those thighs.
Oh,
though.
Cam's not focusing on it.
It's not a girl.
It doesn't look. It looks like.
I don't know.
Appropriate. I don't know.
What he sees in this.
Did you see the bust on that card?
Let me see.
You don't want to look
like,
at it,
hey,
Shua.
How many have these? I'll take one.
Just a card.
That's pretty large for a Yu-Gi-Oh card.
It's just a card.
I think it's fine.
No, I mean, I think it's fine too. I'm not gonna tell Konami to change it.
Got some weird people on Team Legends here, alright guys? Careful.
Team Legends where it's at. We're coming at freaking the world. We're gonna take over. We're gonna win
everything.
Nada!
Yeah. Come on, give me a secret.
You got four packs left. You already got a secret rare.
Oh, another one.
Another one. Asking for a lot. Asking
how much is Loving Rare Force? Does anyone know?
It's like 15.
Yeah, I'll say about 15.
Boom.
I don't think you have any more hollows left, but we can still keep going.
Oh shit, the pack's almost over.
We have an ultra.
I mean the box.
No.
No.
So far.
You got the Rosemary.
Is he just still in the lead?
I would say so.
Dominating.
Would you say his pulls have been better than mine?
Yeah definitely. Aaron beat you too. He won up to you and like, he pulled a secret and you didn't.
That's true, yeah.
I got more hollows than all of you guys though.
Yeah.
The box.
Yeah. You got one of every rarity, pretty much.
Yep, one of every rarity.
Two more.
I got the ghost and an ulti. That's insane.
Come on, baby.
Pretty good.
Come on.
Some of the most.
I'm calling nothing. Yep. And last pack for Aaron.
All right, Vince, you're up. Start opening, baby.
It's kind of funny if you look at the old Star Strike last pull videos. When people pull Vanity's Emptiness, they just like disregard it like a comment. And then one to like.
Nope. Alright, well.
So that's what he got.
Not too bad. Storming Mirror Forest. You pulled a $20 card though.
Which one?
I saw
a Phoenix. Those are expensive cards.
Alright, so Vincent. Sold. Vincent Lamb's up next. Not part of Team Legends,
then,
but he is
then we
still
have
gonna hang out with us. Alright.
For the final pull.
Been talking a whole bunch of mad trash about these pull ratios. Gotta show up. Let's go. First pack. It's gonna be a secret, right off the bat.
Farm girl.
Started off strong. Yeah. Four mages. Another random cards. This card's pretty good. Ferret Flames. I'm thinking about playing it in some decks. Just troll some people. Prevent those OTKs. You know what I mean.
Just play the pack. Clouds.
Right, next pack. Let's go. Ooh, bent that card. Doesn't matter. Ooh, there's a Decatron.
I hate that card. It's so good.
Pretty good card. Definitely made Infernoids a lot better.
Shout out.
You send one Infernoid to the grave, and you copy its level and name and effects,
yeah.
Right? Yeah. Get those Anukus into grave quick so you don't draw them. I don't know, whatever else you want.
It copies those effects, that's insane.
Yeah. Instant negators, and then you just activate reasoning.
Well, there's a...
Oh,
nothing.
Nice!
Yeah. Master of the Shrine, though.
Master of Shrine. Alright, so... Looking like I might pull like Shuo did.
Chicken game!
Yeah, chicken game. Not too bad. Humid Winds, pretty good card. Arrow Mages. Nothing. Raptor's Gust, though. Watch out for this deck. Once it gets support, Raid Raptor is going to dominate the meta. Probably not, but... A man can dream. Alright, next pack. See it. Ooh! Another fucking mouse! How does that make that, like, five?
That's the third one.
Only three?
No, yeah. We haven't placed yet.
Nice.
That's so cool.
You can use that effect appropriately now.
Well, Aaron has, like, 20.
Yeah. We've been collecting them.
We got a binder full of them.
Okay. Okay. Anything?
Oh,
good. Nothing.
Deskbot.
My god. Only super so far.
Whoa.
I feel like Arvin might have touched me before I came. That's why I'm pulling so bad.
Shout out to Arvin.
Shout out to Arvin for touching you.
Yeah. Shout out to Arvin for touching me, making my box terrible.
Yeah, shout out to all the Team Legends guys. Matthew, our article writer, Jason Chu, Elvis Boo, our coaches. All those guys, man.
My god.
Oh yeah, Eric Trejo, I guess, needs a shout out too.
I almost forgot about that guy. Almost
forgot about Eric Trejo.
Go visit him at Target. He works there. Say hi to him.
Guys that hides the packs behind the Easter stuff.
What if it's like employees?
Extra
deal. Never, dude.
Hear about this.
Put him on blast.
Nothing. Man. I don't want to be last place. We have a punishment for the person who gets last
all
place.
Oh no, you still have
a walk
home. Yeah, I got a lot left, but
smoothies.
It's not looking too good right now. Backup rider.
Last place gets to keep all the guards.
No.
Oh, this backup
rider. Like I'm winning.
15 attack.
Powers.
Backup rider?
Yeah.
Backup rider, really good.
Ignore.
I don't know.
Nothing.
Do that.
More
four
mages.
Cards.
I guess you boost the guys.
Arrow mage jar.
Things. Let's go.
This plus
Arrow
vanities.
Mage jar.
Easy lock. Arrow easy mage lock. Jar. Next pack. So far, no holos besides supers, which is kind of pathetic, but we're going. Oh, and redstone. There is a redstone of legend.
What's that, 40 bucks?
Something around there, 30, man. 45. That card's hard to pull.
30, 40, something like that.
Yeah.
After playing the deck, it makes sense. The card is pretty broken.
Damn.
Yeah. Farm roll.
And next pack, here we go. Void
Ooh,
Imagination,
all
another super.
For, Infernoids. This card's American insane,
card.
Too.
Yeah, this card helps to get out the their fusion, this
guy
right here.
It's really scary now having an extra deck monster in the field when you're playing Infernoids.
Arvin kept telling me that
this card
really
gets
good.
So far, yeah. Mm-hmm. It dumps up to 7.
I haven't played him since he put those cards in his deck, though, so I don't really know yet.
He sent 2 and then a whole bunch of other ones. And... Alright, well, I might as well cut the box opening here because that looks like all the halls I'm going to pull.
Nah, dude, you're going to get a farm girl.
I have been known for my godly pulls. When they
like
least expect them.
Hard
no.
Yeah.
That up.
I've never seen a farm girl get pulled.
Yeah.
Or
I've never seen a Dante get pulled. I thought that was super rare.
I've seen Dante's.
So you don't pull the Dante.
I haven't
and
seen
then
Drago's
axe. He's like, oh, this is only going to be good for Lightsworn. All right, next pack. Nothing again.
Damn.
Not looking too good. I beat Chuo already with this one card, so.
Wait, what did I pull again?
I don't know what you got. That's how memorable it was.
Yeah. And here we go! Nothing again. Wow. It's not looking very good.
You probably got the most like
expensive.
Holographic card though. This card looks so nice.
I think this and maybe Farm Girl are most expensive.
It's a piece
cards.
Of jewelry.
Blackstone. Yeah, make it into a ring. Alright, next pack. Something good.
Stilts.
Still nothing. Alright, we got 6 packs left here. Let's go. 6 holos, 6 for 6. Let's do this. And there is a crappy ultra.
Oh, the high speed roid.
That is definitely not a card you want to be pulling from this set.
Synchro tree worm frog.
I hear they're getting a structure deck out this this coming Friday, right?
We got the hammer thing.
High Speed Riders, that structure deck should be coming out pretty soon. Oh, and oof, another super. Did I call it though? Six
Eric
or six?
Box. And Hal Tran.
Yeah, for those guys. The only two super heavyweight samurai players that in the world probably.
The best.
Hey, at least they're trying, man.
I've seen them play a mirror match.
Maybe here's
no
another.
Way.
Yeah.
Ooh, not another holo. So
I don't know. It's alright.
Not good for your boy Vincent.
How many packs left? Three.
Three packs left. Three packs.
Kind of rare for decks to have like a
so got ultimate.
Those mirrors are pretty annoying.
Ghost rare.
An ultimate, which will be right here. Oh, Crusader. Okay. All
right,
another.
Right
super.
Now. After the box.
Yeah.
All right, let's get these out of the way. Next pack. Let's go. Second to last.
Oh no!
Oh,
you
I put that.
God, there's.
I mean, on another day.
No.
It's pretty.
Nice pull, man.
Card looks cool, but it's not worth anything.
Yeah.
Card's not that great. Actually, what
does
it do?
Last pack.
Yeah, I don't even know what it is.
Let's go open the last pack.
Last pack.
Get this
oh, it's bent
it's
already. So,
refund?
Shout out to Konami Packaging.
Yeah. Damage or a damaged product.
Yeah. All right, we're gonna do it
is
like
a warranty
this.
In the box.
We're gonna do.
You're gonna show it.
All right. Opening the last pack. Probably nothing.
Nothing.
Oh my gosh. Damn. All right.
Damn.
I hope I did better than you. We'll calculate this afterwards.
Damn. All
right. Let's put that right there.
Ouch.
Get over there. All right. Vince is done. Pulled literally nothing except for that red eyes card. Now we have Brandon. What are you? Are you the leader of Team Legends? Holy crap.
Leader of Team Legends out here.
The leader of Team Legends. You're going to straight pound this box.
Dude, I'm about to.
You know what? I'm going to mess around with the camera.
I'm going to mess with the camera. Yeah.
Where is it from? I won't mess with the camera. I don't know what to do.
Yeah, I'd be afraid of not being able to restore it back to its original position.
Right. Oh, we're already messing up first pack. We got the first pack jitters gun out of the way right here. Hey, Jelly? You
so,
Jelly, bro?
He pulled so much better.
Amazing.
Okay.
Brilliant Fusion.
What is that? I can't see it.
Pull
it up a little bit more. Put it where the Yu-Gi-Oh is. Brilliant Fusion, more Gem Knight cards.
Obviously not good so far.
And boom! DDD fusion card. I guess I'm the only one to type about that.
What is there to be hype about?
I don't know, it's DDD, dude.
Do they even have monsters out?
No. Oh, more DDDs! That deck's gonna be sick.
I don't even know what they did.
It's time to make that deck, Brandon.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He's just shaking his head.
Always selling decks every time he gets one. Just make that one, dude. Nothing.
Nice.
Sweet.
Three packs and nothing.
This is good.
Three packs.
Well, Brandon's not opening
like
anything.
That was six packs?
Yeah, that was like six.
All right, six packs.
It's
all
like
nothing.
So
makes it sound worse.
Yeah, all the good
stuff. Oh, Junkie. Cosmo Talon, though. Nice. That's pretty good.
I think this one's like not the greatest one.
The one that makes rank monsters levels.
They all have that effect.
Oh,
they both pretty good. Names. I remember they were like really different.
Watch, I'm gonna get a farm girl.
Farm girl.
Nah, I don't believe it. Prove me wrong.
No, he's gonna get the. What's the most expensive card in the set?
I'd say Farm Girl is.
Yeah, she's
50. 50, yeah, pretty much.
Oh, damn, never mind. I didn't know that.
And then probably the Redstone.
Yep. Retaliating C.
You wanna yell about this one? You wanna scream?
My voice is getting tired. I'm yelling all over the place. Oh,
so,
my God.
So far, the leader's behind.
Rider.
Behind the race right now. Definitely not pulling good.
Shout out to Aaron for organizing the commons over here.
Why, dude? Why are you organizing them? They're just gonna get thrown into a giant bin.
Because they'll be organized in a giant bin.
You know, because organizing, I might just put it in a box so it's like actually organized. People can look through it and look for.
Give them a free pack. Whatever's in there gets deep.
Not worth it.
Oh my God, this freaking box sucks.
Don't worry, Vincent started the same way and then he pulled a redstone.
Yeah, but Brandon doesn't got the touch.
Are you serious? Watch this. Boom! Cuz!
Boom! Nothing!
Nothing!
Arvin didn't touch me, though.
Arvin. Shout out to Arvin for not touching Brandon.
Too many shout outs.
Keep your hands to yourself, please.
Ooh, there's a Crusader. Nice! Solid $3 card.
Every time I summon that guy, I call him C-Dubs.
C-Dubs.
Summon C-Dubs.
That card?
That makes no sense, considering his name is only Crusader. But
no, because his name starts with a C at least. Boom! Another cool Chinese name.
Getting the husband and wife pair right there.
Those cards look really nice.
Yeah, they do. Mm-hmm. These cards, I think the set looks really nice. All the artwork.
The magicians are really
in this set.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, I sense
shining waves.
Oh,
ew,
no!
Ew. There it goes.
Why? Why Konami? Why?
Yeah, that's that Ultra has been pulled so many. That and the Ignisor Prominus, like, man. Yeah, those two things just troll you.
Damn.
Oh, Red Eyes secret card. That card looks freaking sweet.
I think I like secret better than the Ghost.
Dude, this card looks boss.
Sometimes looks better than Ghost.
Look at this shit. Oh, look at this.
I guess the Ghost Stardust Dragon, it looks so good.
Ghost Stardust?
Yeah.
There's one.
The Ghost
Black Rose
looks
like
a dollar in the store. One. They're white, and then the Ghost Rare is like white, so it makes it look really good.
That sounded super funny.
Yeah.
Ooh, there's a
Boom! Templar!
You got two Ultras already.
Whoa, that's good.
The Gem Knight guy's an Ultra.
Templar is $20.
Alright, so Brandon obviously is beating me now.
Yeah.
Damn it.
Who got second place?
So probably far, Aaron, you right? or Aaron.
No,
what did
actually,
Aaron get?
Aaron didn't pull that great.
You got the Radiant Mirror Force. That's nothing.
Yeah, these two should go over.
This is 20. This is 20. Yeah. That's already more than Aaron's box. You got to pull a Farm Girl, and then maybe you probably top me.
Three Ultras in one box. That'd be crazy.
If I pull a Farm Girl,
yeah, that'd be crazy. If he pulls another Holo, I'd be surprised. Maybe an Ulti, but. Other than that,
Ghost Rare Felgrand. Oh no.
Ghost Rare Felgrand.
Nacho Felgrande. Shout out to Yosef. Missed the guy. He used to be on Team Legends for like. How long was he on Team Legends for? I think he has the record for the shortest amount on Team Legends. Week and a half. I'd like to see Eric Trejo top that. He was gonna be kicked off in a week, but then Brandon's like, nah, he's pretty good. Oh, 20 bucks!
Oh my gosh!
Oh, 20 bucks!
Oh, yes. You're a contester now with Cedro.
Come on, are you serious? What is he at right now?
This is like 10, 12, 30, 20, 20.
Last pack!
That's it.
Yeah, that's pretty much it.
Just
come on, come
this 25, pretty 20, 10.
Oh. No, there's not going to be nothing. He's hyping this up for zero reason whatsoever.
Shit. Oh, man. All right. Well, there you have it, guys.
That concludes our five-box opening.
CJ will talk to you guys.
There you have it. Well, yep. Five boxes. I don't know if you guys want to show. Oh, there goes. Oh, Aaron, why would you do that?
And we're done.
I was going to show everyone the holos,
yeah,
but there.
Let's lay out all the holos, guys.
Don't forget, like, comment,
yeah,
and subscribe.
leave a little message for your boys. Tournaments every Thursday, Sunday, and Saturday. Do we still have Cube?
Comments and games.
Yeah, Mondays
will be in the description below.
Yeah. Subscribe to Team Legends TV, Facebook page. Like, give that a like. We're trying to reach 100, you know.
Look at these holos.
Team Legends TV.
There's more holos right here.
There you have it, y'all.